in this second round to turn it into a shootout in the third. Tetteh Suleman puts a lot into the early, and he rough up the man from the Dominican Republic. What a scrappy opening minute to this second round. The unloading now. Swinging and missing here. Lot landing cleanly. And at the midway point of this second round, it's a tough one. De La Rosa had a really good spell that earned him the round. So Hoopman better again than Tetteh Suleman. Managed to get the left lead in there as well nicely to go Marta De La Rosa. Last few seconds then of this second round, daring his opponent to come in and take a shot at him. Now it's going to be Marta De La Rosa that needs the response to that. Oh, you have to do the same. And what is another close, close round? I think it says it all that neither of the first two rounds were unanimous, almost to the flip of a coin. What do you prefer? What do you like? This is better than what quality. It's Tetteh Suleman who gets it. He gets it by the narrowest of margins as well. He came from behind to do it. The Ghanaian dropping the first round. He edged the second round. And delighting the Ghanaian boxing camp.